1974, the world exploded in a big uproar, a celebration of freedom.
Freedom.
The barbarism of chattel slavery, the darkest chapter of human history, went out the door. So we shout out freedom. All the horrors of the plantation, all the efforts to destroy an entire nation, was now no more. That's what we were told. And so the people celebrate and jump for joy. Every man and woman, every girl and boy, shout out the word freedom.
Freedom.
But today when we look around, it's like we're singing a different song. 'Cause my people still struggling, and some lad down on the ground in Haiti, in America, Dominican Republic and Africa. Freedom is just a word, it is plain to see. 'Cause we're gripped by mental slavery. You organize this society to keep black people in poverty, undermine our self-esteem and pride, distort my history, take me for a ride, exploiting Africa every day, steal our minerals. We can't get no pay, but I want to tell you something, my friends. The longest rope, it has an end. Good Lord. Freedom, I come. Of the plantation, up to now you refuse to pay reparation, but still we talk about freedom.
Freedom.
You leave me with a broken economy, all because of your inhumanity. Still we calling it freedom.
Freedom.
We know how you became wealthy, all because of chattel slavery. Let's talk about freedom. Now that you're living high and mighty, you refuse to give an apology. Still we celebrate freedom.
Freedom.
And any time that I look around, is a set of black economies falling down, death written and strangled. Oh Lord, while you powerful and strong, looking for justice in the world, is a set of heartless ones without a soul, with domination and control as their only goal. You organize this society to keep black people in poverty, undermine our self-esteem and pride, distort my history, take me for a ride, exploiting Africa every day, steal our minerals. We can't get no pay, but I want to tell you something, my friend. The longest rope, it has an end. Good Lord. Diaspora, all conditions are similar. While we celebrate freedom,
freedom,
without self-determination, unable to chart our direction, still we celebrate freedom.
Freedom.
Brainwashed with a Western education, confused and misguided. Oh, what a situation. Let's talk about freedom. Our only hope for a revival is is our cultural regeneration. Oh, 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 oh. Someone else come and take control, trying to deny our contribution and our role. But the truth is here once again. After the drought, now comes the rain. Black people, know yourself, grab hold of your culture. Time to rise again. Them who organize the society to keep black people in poverty, undermine our self-esteem and pride, distort my history, take me for a ride. Exploiting Africa every day, steal our minerals. We can't get no pay, but I want to tell you something, my friends. The longest rope it has an end.